Senator Tim Kaine is helping put the South Side on the map in North Carolina. Today, Kaine announced that he helped convince officials in Greensboro to put these Danville Road signs up on Route 29 North. This comes after Carl Stauber of the Danville Regional Foundation told Kaine last year there weren't any signs, and having them could help attract tourism and economic activity to Danville. Kaine says he met with officials in Greensboro, and they put up the signs at no cost to Virginia.